want to speak about history of paper. Paper mining is one of the inventions by Chinese. In one of our areas, often cited as the year in which paper making was invented. In that year, historical records show that the invention of paper was reported to the Eastern Han Emperor Hori by Sadiudul, an official of the Imperial Court. Recent archaeological investigations, however, place the actual invention of paper making some 200 years earlier. Sadiudul broke the bar of the mulberry tree into fibers and founded them into a sheet. Later, it was discovered that the quality of paper could be much improved with the addition of lax, hemp, and old fisher nets to the pulp. The paper was soon widely used in China and spread to the rest of the world through the Silk Road. An official history that some centuries later explained. In ancient times, writing was generally on bamboo, iron, pieces of silk, which were called jilbab. Silk being expensive and bamboo heavy, these watch materials were not convenient. Thank you.